APD says it removed a suspicious package in the area of the federal courthouse at 4th and Lomas, and now there is no further threat. It comes after the bomb unit was called there to investigate a bomb threat this afternoon, putting the court on a shelter in place. Lomas, from at least 3rd to 5th, was shut down. The roads are now open again. And again, APD says there is no further threat.